My name is Chow Ngian. I'm a wildlife artist from Singapore. In the art world, the favorite subjects could be portrait painting or still life. But for me, it is wildlife. But not just wildlife, but unusual wildlife. Unusual because these are paintings that capture rare moments sighted in the wild. I have been painting wildlife seriously since 2015, and from there I have constantly improved myself through attending workshops, through practicing, spending time analyzing my paintings, and make improvements in my painting style, in my painting composition, in choosing the right mood for the paintings. So that's how I like to see myself progress to be a better accomplished wildlife painter. I hope to branch into overseas wildlife paintings as well, which is in the pipeline. I hope to move into mammals, so because we do have interesting mammals in Singapore, and that's something I like to capture one day. Honestly, I wanted to exhibit much earlier, but because of the COVID situation, it has been delayed for about 2 years. During the lockdown, when we are not able to move out of our house, that was actually a good opportunity for me to paint more than before. See, for me, I have lots of painting ideas in my head, but it takes time to paint them. But because of the lockdown, it in a way created opportunities for me to stay home, stay focused, and create more paintings. My favorite painting for this exhibition is the chestnut wing cuckoo. The reason for that is when I captured it with my camera, that was captured in the best perfect lighting in the wild, where the sun shone just nicely on the shiny feathers of this cuckoo bird with a long tail. And when the moment I saw it, I told myself, I must paint this bird. And it took me a few months to complete the painting, because I want to ensure that all the great details are captured. Even the lighting, the shadows, the light in the eyes, those are the things that those are the interesting elements that I wanted to capture on my painting. And it was quite fulfilling to achieve it.